And with it being Memorial Day, first up, the man accused of stabbing a woman to death in East Price Hill. Bond for Isaiah Zellers was set this morning at $2 million. His case has been handed over to the grand jury, which will discuss upgrading charges on June 6th. Police say Zellers stabbed his grandmother, 71-year-old Chesney Shaw, on Sunday. He was arrested at the scene without a fight.